Why don't I meet you down the hall, huh?
No, you don't understand. This is Ingrid.
Well, I certainly hope so.
Ingrid, this is Macgyver, the fellow I was telling you about. He fixes brakes.
How do you do, Mrs. Bannister?
Not well, if you intend to take him away from me again.
All right, dear. Now, Craig! He's still mine, Macgyver.
Mac!